بعد ترم مشکا سایا منازی بین جنجی
Who's your journey? This is my cause. Makoto Tem, Mishiko Samanazi Bengunji. Why it's important to wear face masks.
Respiratory droplets are the way COVID-19 spreads from one person to another through sneezing,
coughing, or even singing. A cough releases about 3,000 droplets into the air.
Compared to a sneeze that releases 30,000 droplets, and whether you're spitting or not,
50 to 5,000 droplets can be transmitted in the air just by breathing. I wear a mask to keep my family safe and to not put them in any kind of danger, especially my son, because he is a diabetic and he has a heart condition. Also, my brother has asthma. So that is why I wear a mask.
I wear a mask so I don't put any of my family at high risk, especially my brother because he has asthma. And I also wear a mask so when I go visit my co-runners, I don't put them at high risk. And that is why I wear a mask. Miigwech.
Bonjour, my name is Laura Breer and I am a member of the Kuchiching First Nation. I have been making COVID face mask for our community, and I wanted to do a little presentation on why it's important to wear a mask. I just wanted to show you a couple samples of the ones that I have been doing. Here are some of the masks that I've been making. They come in different sizes, all the way from toddler up to adult. So I really enjoy making them. It helps time pass away, and I'm helping out my community. Thank you. It is important to wear a mask because it is the source control. They help keep your fluids inside the mask. It prevents the germs from spraying onto others and spreading any viruses or bacteria to others. It also prevents you from touching your face. Wearing a mask in public is a safety precaution. Social distance, frequent hand washing or sanitizing, or the use of the mask are very important measures to stay safe. They help protect people around you from COVID-19, especially infants, toddlers, youth, elders, and people who are at higher risk with severe illness. Always wear a mask around the house if a family member is feeling ill that has a cough or symptoms of a cold. But if the symptoms are with a fever, cough, body ache, or loss of smell or taste, please go get checked, go get tested for COVID-19. And always, please wear a mask in public places and keep your social distance. Miigwech for watching my video. Have a wonderful day and stay healthy.
Hi, my name is Kira Cameron. I'm from Wabascan First Nation. This is my submission video for why it's so important to wear a face mask and stop the spread of COVID-19. I am protecting my community, my friends and family, and elders. Masks limit the spread between individuals, objects, and services. Masks help keep people with immune systems disorder safe. So wear a real face mask. Grandson.
Bujun and Dinaway Maganag. Kuwait no benin seeking to go. Wajashin and Dotem. Matanjigaming Nindonji. Fort Francis Museum and Cultural Center in Danaki. Hello everybody, I'm Beverly Cochran and I'm from Matanjigaming First Nation. I am urging you to wear a face mask to fight COVID-19. And one of the reasons why I really urge you to do that is so that you can come and visit me here at the Fort Francis Museum and Cultural Center. The curator position is a role that I've assumed during the pandemic, and I would like for you to come and visit me here. Let me just show you my favorite spot within the museum here, and just let me get situated here. this little corner here. We have a dingle dress that was made by one of the members of my community, as well as this Manomen, the baskets, the sticks. Those were also made by an elder in my community. So please wear a face mask. Let's protect each other, keep each other safe, and hope to see you soon. Miigwech.
Bonjour. I am Ty Caribou. I am a Couchiching First Nation member. Today I'm going to talk to you about putting on a face mask to protect myself and others from COVID-19. Always wash your hands. Make sure it's not too hot. Get the soap, put your hands in, and you scrub. So always wash your hands before you're putting on your face mask and taking it off. Or you can use hand sanitizer to clean your hands and before you take off and on your face mask. So here's an example. I don't want too much. Maybe that's a little bit too much. Hands are all clean, like washing your hands. Maybe that was too much. So you can, with the face mask, you can either tie it around, but what I do is I just get the elastic and I just do this. And make sure it kind of covers your nose. And make sure it's like your size. And so it's nice and snug. So then it won't fall off when you're in public. And then, yeah. So if your mask gets dirty or wet, put it in a bag. So, also never touch it when it's on your face. And then you put it into the plastic bag or something. And then leave it in there till it can be washed. If you touch your mask or if you touch your face, wash or hand sanitize your hands immediately. Wash your mask with soap and water or use a washing machine. So, I'd like to thank you all for watching. And miigwech. And bye-bye. And everyone, please wear a mask to stay safe from COVID-19.
I wear a mask
to
help
stop
spreading
germs.
Say no germs.
No germs.
So wear your mask.
Bonjour, Anine, Terry Mikas, Nindish Nakaz, Wabaskang First Nation, Nindunji. This is our video submission for why it's important to wear face masks out in public to help stop the spread of COVID-19. I wear a face mask in public because my daughter is too small to wear one. So that helps protect us both from getting COVID-19.
Hi, my name is Jace. I am 11 years old. I'm from Rat Portage, and I wear a mask so I can prevent myself from getting sick and so I can prevent spreading sickness. And yeah, that's the reason why I wear a mask.
Seymour and I'm from Rat Portage. The reason why I wear a mask is to help stop the spread of germs that could potentially contain COVID-19. And it's because we don't know that sometimes when we have it, wearing the mask could help stop potentially infecting other people. And that's the reason why I wear a mask. I don't wear it in my house. I just wear it when I go out. So when I'm ready to go out, I make sure I have my mask on.
Hello, my name is Marshall Moore and I'm from Wabascang First Nation. This is my video submission for why it is important to wear a face mask in order to help prevent the spread of COVID-19. So number one, if you're COVID positive, face mask could help reduce the amount of bodily fluids you admit. Number two, it could help reduce hospitalizations. And number three, they may help in preventing an increase in one's viral load, as little is known about how much of the virus is required in your system in order to transmit. And number four, most importantly, it can help people from talking moistly on you.